Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install KMPlayer Player in your Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install KMPlayer Player, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here, just simply type KMPlayer Player download. Then enter. And then you'll be seeing this kmpplayer.en.shoptonic.com. So now just simply click on download KMPlayer. And this will then automatically going to redirect you to this KMPlayer website. And in here, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be seeing this free download button. So now just simply click on that. And now it's telling that whether we'd like to install Opera. So for the time being, I don't want to, install Opera. And so just cancel it. And it's now currently telling that it's almost ready to download. And it has, automatically redirect you to this official site of KMP. So we are basically going to install this KMPlayer for Windows 64-bit. So for that, I'm just going to click on the 64-bit option. If you are using 32-bit operating system, then you need to proceed with this link. But I am using 64-bit, so I'll be simply going to click on this link. It's now telling that whether we like to donate. For the time being, I don't want to donate now. If you want, you can always donate because they have made this very beautiful software which also contains no ad, right? So you can always donate. So now the download has been rightly completed. So just simply click on the show in folder. You can clearly see this KMP64 version 2021.0.4.2 has been rightly downloaded over here. And the file size is only 48.5 MB. To install KMP, just simply double click on it. And now after giving administrative privileges, let us first minimize our download directory and you can clearly see our KMP installer wizard has been rightly open and it's now currently telling that what language we'd like to choose. So they have these so many languages. From here, I'd like to choose English language. So you just simply select English and then OK. And you can clearly see it's telling that welcome to KMPlayer 64X setup. And now to install, you need to first simply click on next. And now let us first accept this license agreement. If you have time, you can always read that. So for the time being, I'd like to simply click on this I agree. And now these are the files that going to be installed. That is the start menu plus desktop. Then they're going to set to interlock default file. So keep this all default and then just simply click on next for installation. And you can clearly see you are required about 175 MB of free space in your C directory. So currently I have 31 GB of free space, so it's not a problem. And this is going to be your installation destination. That is the C program files, KMPlayer 64X. If you want to change your installation destination, then you can always click on this browse button and you can change that. I'm going to keep this all default and then just simply click on install for installation. And this will automatically going to start installing our KMPlayer. It is just a 48 MB file, so it won't be taking that much time. And now as you can see, it's telling that they require this Microsoft Visual Studio C++ to be installed so that they can properly install KMPlayer. So just accept these license terms and then just simply click on install for installation. And now as you can clearly see, our installation has been rightly completed. So just simply click on finish. And this will going to finally complete your KMPlayer 64X setup. So after clicking finish, it will going to launch our KMPlayer. So they have automatically redirect you to this browser. So just minimize it. And this is basically our KMPlayer. I have a video file inside this WISAC directory. So here this is the file. So just simply double click on it and it will, you know, ask you to using which app you are basically, you know, going to open. So I'm just, you know, going to click on this KMPlayer 64s. So this is the file that, you know, we just installed. So now just simply click on that, and then we would also like to click on this always use this app to open MOV files, so that, you know, whenever they found this type of MOV file, they will, you know, automatically going to open this using this KMPlayer. So now just simply check this and then just, you know, simply click on OK. And this will, you know, automatically going to load your video over here, and you can clearly see our video has been, you know, rightly shown using KMPlayer. So you can always pause and you can always play by, you know, simply double clicking on the screen. And if you just hover over this top bar and if you just simply click on this restore, it will, you know, going to restore your window. You can always take a screenshot, so for that you need to just simply click on this icon to, you know, capture a screenshot, and you can clearly see this image has been, you know, saved successfully, and it will be available in your picture directory. So in this way you install KMPmedia Player in a Windows 10 operating system. I have this website called geekyskit.com. In here you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyskit.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.